you go on ahead, Joe. I'll secure the perimeter. We'll meet up later.
Oh, you're still alive. Left. It's so weird how hard I have to push it sometimes.
Hey,
damaged all. So, this is what happens when I turn the stick all the way to the right. I can turn it all the way to the left. Alright, cool. Slight left, slight right. In a firefight, that much movement is completely unnecessary, but I need to be able to turn and see people. So there's no accelerated. This is the fastest I can turn in the game. But yeah, that's pretty bad. That's a magic weapon person. Where'd you come from?
Thank you.
are you guys coming from and why are you spawning on me? There hasn't even been an alarm yet, so what are these guys reacting to? Let's just not expose ourselves at all to that lift yet. This isn't even the hardest level according to what some people going for this achievement is. It's supposed to be the Carrington Institute defense.
You go on ahead, Joe. I'll secure the perimeter. We'll meet up later.
That guy took the entire clip to kill.
You go on ahead,
it's like one or two missed shots.
We'll meet up later.
I feel like I waste more ammo trying to go for the headshot than just killing the guys. I remember right. Is there even a point to going in here at all? This entire section of the ship, is there a point to it? I knew I had someone behind me. legit have no idea if there's even a point to going through the yellow section.
You go on ahead, Joe. I'll secure the perimeter. We'll meet up later.
There are no alarms in this section, for sure. I heard a noise over there. Okay.
Without the autopilot and the GPS, ship will wander off station.
Pull the plug on that.
Now! Please, don't hurt me!
Die, you traitor!
Switch the thing off.
I'll shut it down.
Ray, get up!
You win. I surrender.
Thank you.
got it.
That guy in the darkness always gets me. Go this way? I think so. dude, can you stop that announcer that much? You're literally impossible to hit. Do is make it back to the entrance. Okay, so we discovered that there's a lot of areas we don't even need to enter. You have to go through here.
Alert.
point.
Without the autopilot and the GPS, ship will wander off station.
Pull the plug on that. Now!
Please, just don't hurt me!
I get the feeling this guy will be it.
Die, you traitor!
Switch this thing off.
I'll shut it down.
Please, don't.
You will.
What's left? Research data. Yeah, that's in this area. Kind of.
Intruder alert!
Yeah, it's right down here. Now we just have our interview with Elvis, so go back the way we came. That's a more recent body. Okay, so where do I go to rendezvous with Elvis? I remember there was a room that unlocked the door to the lift. I have no idea where that room is now. I have a feeling it's through the yellow section. Just through all those enemies. I should check around, see if there's a terminal in these rooms. Haven't been an alarm yet. So that's good. There's people around here. You're telling me you don't see that? Okay, laptop gun. It's for nothing. What's happening to their guns when I kill them? Jeez, look at how sensitive. Oh my god, clicking the right stick. I have no idea which way this door opens, which can be an island doing. Okay, it opens right to left. Thank you. Oh, does it? Oh, did they get rid of my gun? Oh, I guess the neutron grenade, like, destroys weapons. Oh, that can't be, because that entire group of people died at one point and gave me all their guns. This is weird. So that's the room they're going in. That looks like the terminal. What's the point of that? Oh, hello! What is up? That's a lot of people. Am I getting raided or something? There's a lot of you. Or at least there's a lot going on in chat. Thanks Luxa Tenaris for the follow, Irving BS, Cthulhu Loves You, and Samurai Niak. Yeah, this game's pretty good, Luxa. For having this as your favorite game. I'm stuck on trying to find Elvis. I have no idea where he's at. He's not at the start of the level, so I'm out of ideas. Maybe the fact that I've opened up this door means I can... I feel like there's an intent behind that. I'm supposed to go through here and get back to Elvis. So I guess now we'll go back to the start of the level? Even though that in and of itself wasn't an objective. Okay. Health situation is terrible. Boy. If I remember right, which I know, the star level's back here. Okay, yeah, that's the reactor room. Elvis, please? Are you here? Can we go? Where the hell is Elvis? The moon pool's that thing I was at. So I'm at the point where I'm willing to take hints on where he's at, or I'm just gonna look it up at this point. You can tell me he's like in the yellow section or the green section. I've gotten pretty familiar with figuring these parts out, at least. I didn't go further than this room. Maybe he's beyond this somewhere? I killed a guy outside this door, and that's about as far as I went. I'm so wounded, I'm like tiptoeing now. I hate doors I can't see through. Oh yeah, this is a spot where I took damage. I feel like I find him out here, because I can't figure out what the purpose of this is. That's usually a hint that your objective is in the direction that you came from. That doesn't help me too much, because all this does is go downstairs. That guy would have killed me if he didn't have a gun malfunction. Absolutely would have killed me. Alright, that doesn't help me at all. I've been here before. I'm gonna look up where Elvis is so I can rendezvous with him properly. Give me a second shot. Nothing I find online is helpful because the guides are written like 30 years ago. not going into the yellow section, because I know I haven't cleared it. Well, wait, no, I have. That's how I got the moon pole lift to work. Oh my god. Let me see if I can try this again. See if I can get a better search result. He's in the moon pool room? Meaning I was like right next to him? I know there's a guard there I haven't dealt with. How's the laptop gun doing? Guide's claiming he's in here. I don't trust my own turret. There's bullets in there. I knew not to trust my own fucking turret. I hate how fast this guy can shoot me. Because he could straight up just kill me. Yeah, see that? He fired real damn fast for someone who was supposed to be stunned by a bullet. I don't know if I glitched the mission out. Did I do things out of order? Does that even matter on these missions? I have all the objectives done except rendezvous with them. Is he glitched? We'll be right back. Okay. What the fuck? Alright, screw this. I'm looking up a video. I've played through the entire mission. There's nothing to be blind to anymore. I know where every single fucking enemy on this map is. I've played it so much. Elvis is gonna be some magical part of the ship I haven't been to somehow. Elvis is grieving. Jesus Christ, I hate white backgrounds. Like, anytime I do a Google search, I can't find my goddamn cursor. Oh, that room? I've been there. Okay. So I gotta go back to the blue area. Let's just try not to die. Okay. Alright. So the only thing I got out of the guide was a picture of the room I need to go in. And having been there, I know what they're talking about, but I might not remember how to get there exactly. I know what I'm looking for, which helps. I should have my laptop gun out. I got the ammo now.
Thank you.
was that? I started falling through the floor or something. Did I just not go this way this time? That explains why I'm not dead. Oh, there's a guard right here, isn't there? There should be a guy right here, too. Tried a fast fire. That almost killed me. Walk.
Thank you.
my aimer pulled on him for a second there, like, my whole screen pulled on him. So Elvis will actually go through here. He might clear out a bunch of enemies. Maybe he doesn't spawn till after I've already cleared all this. I don't know. It's just, I've found that room so many times and he hasn't been in it. Elvis, do you have anything for me? I'm like bleeding to death. I'm literally a corpse following you. This guy gets up and shoots me.
Disrupted on the surface. Time for a swim.
I hope the government don't want to use this ship anytime soon.
Do you think we were a little heavy-handed?
Nah.
So is this thing the Pelagic too? I mean, the big ship is, obviously. But the big ship's supposed to be the deep sea diving vessel. So what the fuck's the thing we just got into?